A 2008 graduate of Hofstra, Shalana Goshi is one of the most decorated student athletes in program history. A native of Honolulu, Hawaii, Goshi burst on the scene as a freshman and immediately left her mark as she earned Colonial Athletic Association Rookie of the Year honors in 2004. Her jaw-dropping career saw her post 4,597 career assists and 1,660 career digs. At the conclusion of her career, she ranked first in both categories and still today is the program's all-time leader in assists and ranks second in digs.
You've been a role model for every volleyball student athlete that's ever played at Hofstra and anyone that's played against Hofstra.
One of the best to ever play in the CAA, she ranks fifth all-time in conference history in assists and 10th in digs. Her spectacular career would see her earn CAA Player and CAA Setter of the Year honors in 2005, as well as American Volleyball Coaches Association All-Region accolades that same season. In 2006, she was part of an historic Hofstra volleyball team as the squad would earn the program's first ever win in the NCAA tournament with a 5-set victory over Cornell in the first round.
You've been an inspiration to anyone that's ever seen you play and compete. Everyone looks up to you.
One of only two volleyball student athletes to have their jersey number retired, Ogoshi was a 3-time All-CAA First Team honoree and was named to the CAA Silver Anniversary Team. An excellent student, Ogoshi was also a 2-time COSIDA Academic All-District selection as well. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, please join us in welcoming our next inductee to the Hofstra Athletics Hall of Fame, Shalana Goshi.